All right, we would have him come on every day if he only would.
He would.
And here's the thing. We love Jerry O'Connell.
And
we,
he loves us.
We're excited about this new show on WGN America. Carter, we're going to get to that in a second. But first, not to the real Wayback Machine, mini Wayback Machine. Are you interviewing Steve Cougar or Steve Cougar interviewing you?
Yeah, look, everyone knows I love the Cougar. I follow him on social media. I take my martial arts lessons from him.
Well,
congratulations. He's married now.
Who doesn't love the Cougar? Watch this. That's funny. Oh, that's hilarious.
Really crazy. I think there was a car accident up the road, Cougar, and like a fire. Just it spread so quickly. These guys are so brave, all of them. They're all hanging out tonight to make sure there's no flare-ups. It was intense.
Okay, that was a scary situation a couple of years ago. But Jerry, more so, do you wear that undershirt to bed? What's the deal?
No, I put that shirt on because I saw Cougars out there.
Right.
It was a competition.
For the 10 p.m. news. Yeah, right, right. I mean, I'm a huge fan, and I want my ex, Cher Calvin, to see me and make sure I'm looking good.
There you go. All right. You know what? Let's talk about Carter, and then we have many KTLA things to get to. Mm. Really good reviews, so congratulations to Huey for that. And I told you this in the green room. My mother worships Sidney Poitier.
Sure.
His daughter's right there.
There she is. Mm. She's gorgeous. She's such a great actress. Carter is basically about a guy who plays a cop on a TV show, and he moves back to his small hometown, and he thinks because he plays a cop on TV, he can tell the police how they should solve crimes.
And that doesn't
listen,
go well.
Of course, it's a little wacky. It's a lot like Castle. It's right. A lot like You Guys Are Way Too Young, but there was a show called Murder, She Wrote. Mm.
Sure, of course.
Angela Lansbury.
Oh, I remember that.
I'm like Jessica Fletcher 2.0. But, you know, I'm a TV cop, so I'm like, listen, we're getting near the fifth act. You know something bad is going to happen. There's going to be a chase scene. I'm telling you. And everyone's like, you're crazy. And then it happens. And I'm like, I told you they were going to run. it's really fun. But Sidney Poitier is such a great actress. She really, like, I can be wacky. She grounds everything in that show, and it makes it, you know, the funny isn't really funny unless there's actual stakes there. So she's a blessing.
All right, well, is the viewing party at your house tonight?
We are going to go to Sidney Poitier's house.
Really?
Wow.
It is in West Hollywood. That's as specific as I'll get.
Because I've seen him at Bristol Farms in West Hollywood. I was in the produce area, and there's Sidney Poitier.
Wow. Yes.
It was, I don't know, 10 years ago, but I figured he must
She's right there. My family, we sadly can't afford Bristol Farms, but if you come to Smart and Final or Stater Brothers,
yes,
you'll see.
You got it for me.
All right, here's a clip from WGN America's Carter.
We have a huge exclusive for you tonight. Harley Carter, star of TV's number one detective drama, Call Carter, and his wife, actress and supermodel Winter Wood, have been the faces of Happily Ever After here in Tinseltown for almost 5 years. Until right here in Malibu, Harley went after Stephen Gatner, his longtime friend and co-star, in what can only be called a red carpet bloodbath.
Steve! Come here. Hey, come here. Steve, come here. Why are you running? First you sleep with my wife, and then you come to my rap party?
I mean, this kind of mirrors your own life.
Yeah.
To some degree.
That's, you know me. Right. You guys know me. Always outside of the club.
Turn it up.
Is that what gets you kind of kicked out of when you go to the small town? Because
That's sort of like one of the mini breakdowns that I have in Hollywood, and then I move back home, and I just need to clear my head, and I realize that I can do a lot more for the world if I help the police department with my TV cop skills.
And then you've got the actor voice. We have the required Jerry Rebecca photo. And can we talk about what she's doing?
My wife is on Star Trek. I don't think that's a secret any longer. That's us.
Great shot.
At the SAG Awards, you saw I was clutching onto my ticket because I thought for sure they weren't going to let me in there.
How long have you guys been married now?
We've been married over 11 years.
Yeah.
Does she love you more or the dogs more?
Well, we have four dogs at our house, and the fact that I sleep on the floor and the dogs all sleep in the bed, I have to say that they're pretty higher up on the totem pole.
All right. Well, this is what Jerry really came here for.
Yes.
We've assembled a KTLA prize package.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Oh, we got prizes.
Wait. Cap.
Oh,
wow. KTLA phone charger.
Oh.
Mug with two KTLA gift cards.
We don't have this stuff.
Give it to us.
And a KTLA, whatever that is.
Yes, a change purse. I can put my change in here. No, this is going to be a poncho.
It's a KTLA poncho.
Oh, no, it's actually a travel kit.
All right.
Toothbrush and
but
stuff.
You've got to play our KTLA trivia game.
Okay. Okay. Give him the prize first.
This is what he's playing for.
Oh, okay.
No, he could, in theory, go away.
So excited.
All right. Question number one. If you're looking for some of the best food in town, what is the much-watched segment on the weekend edition of the KTLA Morning News?
This is a tough one.
It rhymes with last rites.
Much watch, last bites.
No.
Burroughs bites.
Burroughs
give it
bites.
To close Burroughs enough.
Bites. So ashamed.
Question number two. There's Burroughs bites. Is the answer sponsored by Smart and Final? By the way, it's good because Chris will be devastated you didn't know. What physical gesture does Eric Spillman use on the air to express the emotion of frustration?
Hands on head.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
Jerry.
Oh, Jerry.
The fist.
It's not going well.
The fist. Oh,
the fist.
I'm so embarrassed.
You know what? You love Steve Cooge.
I'm so sorry.
You know
I was confusing. I was confusing Mr. S with Macaulay Culkin.
You're right.
Okay. Because we kind of look alike.
What is the name of Jessica's baby son? Is it A, Mordecai?
Mordecai.
B, Levi. C, Mason.
I'm going to go with B, Levi.
Yes.
Yes.
Bing,
bing,
bing, exactly bing, bing, bing. Right. Very good.
We got
very,
one.
Very good.
These are guys, these are pretty random questions.
I know. They're very random. All right.
Like, very trivial.
All right. The bonus round. For this, your former friend, partner.
We went to college together.
Cher Calvin.
Did you really?
Yeah.
A two-part question. Cher is a massive star here, and where else? What other country has she hosted a show in?
This is easy. I'm going to lock myself in. I don't even need a landline. The Philippines.
Yes. Yes.
Boom.
Yes.
All right. Yes. Where is Cher on vacation right now?
I follow her on the social meds. I'm going to go with Italy.
No.
Gross.
All right. Somewhere in the Mediterranean.
All right. Yeah. Jerry, congratulations.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Good
I'm
enough,
so sorry
Jerry,
I got Spillman's gestures wrong.
That's okay.
Yes.
A lot of people do.
Oh, this smells like Michael Ullman. okay.
Wearing your hat.
Do not miss Carter tonight. WGN America at 10 p.m. All the hats have to smell like Michael Ullman. That's true.
Yeah.
Yes.
Every
Thank
morning,
you, everybody.
Jerry. There we you go. And your
Thanks,
mug.
KTLA fam.
All right, Jerry, good to see
Give
you.
Give our love to Rebecca.